Good morning and welcome to KidNuz. I'm Kim. Today is Wednesday, September 18th, 2019. And we begin with something pretty much unheard of. A winning coach turning down a big fat raise. Tony Bennett led the Virginia men's basketball team to its first national championship earlier this year. And for that, the school offered to bump his salary substantially. Surprising just about everyone, Mr. Bennett said no thank you. Instead, the coach asked that the money be funneled back into the school's athletic department to benefit all of its sports programs. In doing so, he credited his wife for pointing out that they already have more than enough. And this way, he says, the entire university community can benefit from his good fortune. The biggest school district in the country is letting all its kids play hooky later this week in honor of planet Earth. New York City's Department of Education announced that it will excuse its 1.1 million students from class, so long as they have their parents' permission, to participate in the scheduled global climate strike on Friday. Crowds will rally in downtown Manhattan at noon, and a roster of young climate activists will speak. Among them, 16-year-old Swede Greta Thunberg, who sailed to New York to address the UN Climate Action Summit coming up on Monday. Greta shared the Big Apple's decision on Facebook and encouraged other districts and other governments to do the same. In health news, a 4-year-old Oregon girl wore a Superman costume to the hospital Monday for a superhuman gesture. She was donating bone marrow to save her 7-week-old baby brother. Colton Land was born without an immune system, which means he wouldn't be able to fight off the average cold or flu. The family got tested, and little Chloe turned out to be the perfect match. During the procedure, some of her immune genes were taken from her back and then given to Colton to beef up his germ-fighting abilities. Chloe was in and out of the hospital on the same day.